November 23rd, 2012, Aspen, Valley. Down 2.5 miles. Try to find some soft snow in this man-made ice factory. Skiers right, should be a little bit softer. Today is the second day of ski season. Tomorrow and Sunday, all over the world, we'll have the Women's World Cup on television. Hi. Okay, let it run. Some more. moguls on Little Nell. Or I like to say, skiing the ridge of Nell. Got the snow gun ready to fire up as soon as we're off the mountain. Make some more snow. It's a nice day today. I'll tune the skis tonight, get them nice and sharp. It's just us again.
Yeah, I guess
so. Hurry.
Hey, on,
are you guys open till 4?
3:30.
Oh, what time is it?
3:20.
Oh, cool. There's the World Cup course. We'll be able to see it when we pass this $10 million house. Whoa, it's a nice skating rink out there. I think these people are gonna walk. Oh no. See, they got all the snow guns ready to roll. They don't want to blow them while they're skiing. make it even harder.
Is that below freezing?
Oh yeah, it's below freezing. And the World Cup race is going to be up on the roofy side. I can see the start way up there. And then once we pass these trees, you'll be able to see the course. They'll have blue lines painted for the giant slalom. They have it all set up waiting for tomorrow morning. There'll be two runs tomorrow. There it is, the blue fencing, the red and blue gates. And it'll be Lindsey Vonn hopefully winning. She hasn't had much luck here in Aspen, even though she won a gold medal in the Olympics. Yeah, that's who I'm rooting for. And then there's Julie Mancuso and all the women from Europe, South America. She's quite the production. She'll be on worldwide, millions and millions of viewers. It's November 23rd. 2012, Aspen, Colorado.